There's a pole in the way.
Welcome to Wildcard Adventures.
Customs into the USA, the beautiful United States of America, and we're going for our first Whataburger back in Texas. We are now in Hidalgo, Texas. God bless America. Man, I love this country. There should be Whataburgers in Canada. There really should. No excuses. Put a Whataburger in Canada. Maybe there are. Maybe there are, and I just don't know it. For that. Are you sure? Oh yeah, it's up on the wall. I thought it'd be painted on the ground. All right. Ugh. Welcome to Texas. Woohoo! Drive friendly, the Texas way. I love Texas so much I've been here like four or five times now. I mean, I love all of America that I've seen. But Texas is pretty badass. Beach in Texas, and just saw a whole bunch of deer crossing the road, so I don't want to chase it out into the road, but there's a whole family of deer. There's a bunch of them running. Look at their tails. Little white-tailed deer. Actually, it might be mule deer, because they kind of look too small to be a white tail. Yeah, he's trying to find his family. We scared him. They're all running off. And he didn't know what to do. There he goes. There he goes. See you later, beautiful. Don't move. Hold on.
This has been a spaceship production. Graphics from Wildcard Adventures were made with the support of